Creature feature. Every week we show off an interesting animal. Friends from the Shell Factory. Jason is here, and you have a battle scar here.
Yeah.
It just nailed you.
Yeah, he was actually fine when I had him out in
Jason,
the lobby, so I don't know.
Bring your arm over.
I don't know why he decided to get grumpy and bite. That was my first snake bite, so.
Well, that's a big one. I mean, you can see the teeth marks there and there. Is that a, oh, they're zooming in on your arm. Actually, Greg's running that camera.
Yeah.
That's deep, Jason. Good heavens.
Oh, I didn't see that. That's a good one.
Well, no wonder you're bleeding everywhere. Is it normal? What kind of snake is this?
So it's a Columbian Red Tail Boa. I think either Little Man or Little Dude is his name.
Well, he's not little.
He's not so little. He's probably about 5 feet.
Okay.
Like all of our, we have probably about 7 of these guys. They were all somebody's pets that, for whatever reason, they didn't want anymore. Mm-hmm. And this guy can get upwards of 15 feet, if not more.
Whoa.
So he's definitely not done growing yet.
Is it normal? You've brought a lot of snakes on. Again, first snake bite, I've never gotten one, knock on wood.
Right.
Why is this one aggressive? Do we know?
I don't know. You know, he's kind of chilling out. I don't know if maybe I smelt like something.
Yeah.
But, you know, he bit and released, so.
Yeah, I mean, it was quick. You and I were back there grabbing him, and he just, like, But he did let go, so
right.
So there's that. I mean, it's a beautiful snake.
They are beautiful. You know, he doesn't really have that red of a tail. There's different subspecies, so it just depends where they're from in South America.
Interesting.
On how red the tail's going to get.
Oh, see, now it's shaking again. Well, you said it ate, what, a week ago or so?
Watch
your hand.
He's all right. He ate, I was told he ate about a week ago at most.
Okay, so he shouldn't be hungry, he's just angry.
He shouldn't, yeah.
Okay. Well, angry snakes are always good. And it's rather heavy, actually.
Yeah, even, you know, holding him with the hook, he's probably 10 pounds.
Mm-hmm. Wow. So this is only half of what he could end up being.
Oh, easily, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Well, do people give these up for pets because of, you know, the dietary difficulties of feeding them, their anger issues? What exactly is it?
I mean, housing them when they get 20 feet, it's kind of hard in your home to house a 20-foot snake. And at that point, they're going to be eating quite large animals, rabbits, things like that. So
not just mice.
And it can be expensive.
I bet so. Yeah. How many species of snake do you guys have? I know that reptile house is packed.
Boas, ball pythons. We have some native snakes, too. We have native king snakes, milk snakes, corn snakes. All kinds.
All kinds of reptiles. It's really a cool spot. We talk a lot about the birds and some of the other animals, but the reptile house is one of my favorite spots to check out, too, because some of these you've never seen otherwise and up close and personal.
Right, yeah, we have a lot of unique different reptiles. We have the Cayman iguana, Don Juan, who's very popular. And then every Saturday we have our gator shows, too, with Gator John. Which is really impressive.
He puts on an amazing show.
He
really does. And the Shell Factory is amazing. I know you guys just had the huge St. Patrick's Day party, which sounds like it went well.
Yeah, it went great. You know, the Shell Factory knows how to throw a pretty good party.
Yes. It's a wild time, whether
it's
the animals or just the place, the restaurant there. What do you guys have coming up in the springtime and in the summer?
We have our Easter Sunday Fun Day. It's a egg hunt candy trail through the nature park. It's free for all kids.
Oh, that's awesome.
10 to 12.
Okay.
Winter Sunday.
Do you need to pre-register for that?
Nope. Just
okay.
Show up.
That's really cool. What a great way to spend Easter and do an egg hunt unlike any other. Wow. All right. Well, Jason, thank you so much.
Sure.
And, we'll tend to your wounds here when we get to the commercial break. Took one for the team. We'll put information about the Shell Factory, as we always do, on our website, which is abc-7.com. Greg, good job just hiding behind the camera over there. As soon as he heard bite, he went, I'll go running. I'll run the camera.